I try to move away from this techno-solutionist approach where we say broadly that AI is going to solve many problems. I think it's going to contribute, but only if we're able to have the foundations set in every economy in the world so they can develop their own solutions, they can develop their own products tailored to the context, because that's very relevant. It's not the same a solution thought of in the US that one in any country of Africa, because the circumstances are different. So when we look at the AI economy, because I think that we've moved from the digital economy to the AI economy, where AI is the driver of growth and will be more and more. We need to first include, obviously, the globality, the world, but also the stakeholders involved in the technology. This is not something that governments can look at it in an isolated way. It needs to come with the companies, with civil society, and with academia.